Previously on Juniors.
We're gonna go over the basics, because I'm not smart enough.
Golly, I wasn't expecting you to show up. I'm Paul Bear.
I can't close. It won't let me close. How do I close? I think that's him. What? Which one are you? I can't even freaking tell, dude. Which one is this guy?
Jesus freaking mother trun, son of a gosh.
I don't see it. I don't get it. See, I don't know.
Jesus!
Mother of gosh! It was the marionette! Son of a gun! It was the marionette twice, dude! Oh! I have no idea what's happening!
Yes! Yes!
Big W's on this side of the freaking track, bro! 2 minutes and 4 seconds. Paul Bear is waiting. Yeah, bro. What's happening, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Straw Hat Donnie, and welcome back to Juniors. Last time we got our feet wet in Juniors, and we figured out how to play this game because I didn't really understand it at first. But now, we're ready to get in there and give her hell. All right, everybody, let's get started.
Who is Paul Bear? Tuesday night. Who is Paul Bear?
Paul Bear's the polar bear, the polar bear, the polar bear.
Big old brain up there, huh? You know, where can I go? You think something crazy will happen if I keep going? Okay. That little scared the bejeebus out of me. Alright. Paul Bear, what's up, dudes? Where's Paul Bear? Oh, there he is. Paul Bear. You came back, so how'd your first night go?
Went splendid. No hiccups at all. I'm a legend. I had it from the get-go, sir.
It was unlike anything I had ever seen. The paranormal activity was off the charts.
As I suspected, the same ghost has been hunting our juniors for years, playing the same old tricks.
Wait, if there's a ghost in the real world, then why can't you do this yourself? You made that whole thing up last night?
Yeah, with the French toast. Paul Bear, you got me out here doing nonsense and you could have done it yourself, you butt face. Nothing. Say something.
Alright, fine, you caught me, I lied. Any ghost can go back to the real world, but I'm such a nervous wreck. I can't go back. I've been hiding in this costume for so long.
What costume?
A ghost afraid of a ghost?
A little bit, yes. That's kinda why I need you. I'm tired. I'm tired of being afraid of her. She won't let me leave with my soul intact. She'd rip me into itty-bitty pieces if she knew I was hiding out in here with you. But now that you're here, you can help me by getting rid of the ghost once and for all.
Why is that my problem? Why is that my problem? What if I just say fudge it and just leave? Huh, Paul? Huh? Is that my freaking problem, dude? Making this whole thing my problem? Unreal. Yeah, I'm not
sure about this one. I feel like a fish on the hook.
No, you're right. Let's talk more tomorrow night.
Tomorrow night. Oh. Alright, night two. Dude, this is ridiculous. What the heck? Is that a handprint? I'm just gonna guess it's Foxy. I don't think I'm gonna be right, but...
Nope!
It wasn't right. Then who else would it be if it's not Foxy? I guess maybe Fazbear?
Nope!
Wasn't him. Alright.
Jeez, I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed. Oh yeah, screwed. Yeah, I might as well shut it down. I'm going.
Hello, Bozo.
I could have guessed him right away too. Preposterous. Let's see, what was the marionette? What is the marionette? Listen for the puppet's lullaby to know where she is. Okay.
Spirits, show yourselves!
One of you motherfuckers do something crazy. And where would this handprint be? Like, what am I looking for here? Just fucking take off, Chica. Go somewhere else so I can see what's going on here. That's a fucking handprint. Alright, I seen me a handprint now.
Gotcha, bitch!
First handprint I ever seen. Good on ya. Alright. Let's see who. I mean, they're all pretty high, so. I guess. No, fuck it. Yeah, one. Let's do that one. No, we're too late. The ghost is there. Okay. Let's see what you got. Come on, take off. Dude, go. Move yourself. That dude don't got a handprint. That was Bonnie, I think. Doesn't have a handprint. Let's find some other guys. What do we got here? Okay. Chica and Fazbear. That's flickering.
I'm in it's danger. Foxy.
Nice, dude. I just need to slow down and really think about things, you know, you guys? It's probably whoever, I guess. Let's wait, I guess. Come on, hurry up, Foxy. Or Chica. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, man. I'm gonna get got. Watch, this is the one. Oh, thank God. Okay. So we have Bonnie back there, now we have Foxy. Let's see what happens when Foxy takes off. Okay, nothing with those two. What about you, Fazbear? What are you gonna do when you take off? Nothing. Okay, so that leads me to believe it's either the... Oh, that is a handprint. That's a handprint. Fazbear, close this. Bam, where's Fazbear? What is up, dude? What is up? What is up, dude? Yeah, now that I know what I'm looking for, I'm pretty much the best dude to ever play this game. 4 minutes, 11 seconds.
Rookie times. Just wait. Paul Bear is waiting for me? Gosh darn right he is, because I'm the best. I'm the freaking best.
Backstage, after finishing your shift, you stumble across an old VHS tape. Episode 1. The curiosity is eating at you, but you don't know if you should watch it or not. Obviously, we're going to watch it. Let's watch it. Oh, my static.
Look how cute this dude is. It's an arm. What is happening?
Beware the mangler.
Or did I say manager? The mangle? The mangly.
The mangly.
Little claymation going on here, dude. This shit's rad. Who did you guys see that? The mouth-tongue combo with the teeth? The mouth-tongue-teeth? The mouth-teeth-tongue? The teeth-mouth-tongue? Alright, everybody, thank you guys so much for watching. That was Junior's episode 2, night 2. We got a little better at the game. We actually finally saw some freaking handprints, so that really helped out a lot. Took us a second, but we beat it. Make sure you guys tune in for the next episode, night 3, episode 3, where hopefully we will uncover some more lore about this game and get closer to finishing it. Thank you guys so much. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe on the video, and we'll see you on the next one. Peace!